tracked down a second person involved in a Southside bar attack. Happened a week ago outside Palo Verde Bar and Grill near Palo Verde in Drexel. Two men attacked a woman and two other men, seriously injuring all three. The first suspect, Rene Bravo, turned himself in. If you know anything about the other person involved in the attack, call 911 or 88 Crime.